Hey, my real ones, we are at, where we at? Sweet Tomatoes. Favorite healthy all-you-can-eat buffet. Oh, stuff just rolling off.
Some light for now. First two plates.
One thing about it, they can barely even hear us. With this. Well, that's what I should have did. I should have did a video at the zoo. Because no one was there.
That would have been funny. No animals at the zoo. Don't come early in the morning.
Yeah, that should have been documented.
But seriously, they didn't even tell us. Like, no animals were going to be.
They're standing on toes, man. With recording.
Huh?
With recording.
What you mean by that? Oh.
Good content.
Well, that sure wasn't good content.
It would have been good for people to know.
Yeah. Have y'all tasted your drink yet?
No. Too hungry.
Thank you, Laura.
What are you asking?
This?
Salt and pepper.
Oh. Did I already ask you did y'all taste your drink?
I said.
It doesn't have sugar in it.
Mine? Oh, all of that stuff. Mm-hmm.
The drinks do not have sugar in them. Delicious. Did you yours don't have sugar, right? All you can eat buffet, a lot of people might not know about it. It's called Sweet Tomato. They don't have meat here. Look, like they have soups with meat in it. Are you sure? Because Aunt loves this place. And I just thought they had another option.
They got some pieces stuff.
This is quinoa.
What?
Quinoa.
Is that a plate?
Are they already up there? We got to get some up.
Quinoa, y'all.
Other stuff? Over there.
You should taste it. Quinoa is always everywhere. Like, all on magazine covers because it's the new thing. Like, I guess it's a healthy substitute for rice. What happened to your hair? Oh my god, you see it is slow, though.
Nice.
Look at that.
I see it.
Let's work this time. It is small.
Can't taste that.
Wow. I thought you meant your taste was just went out. Excuse me.
I can't, like, real taste right now, really. I guess that's the point. Rice ain't gonna taste like that,
either. You really don't.
Just eat it with stuff.
So that was good.
Hey.
So I have a salad on this plate. A raisin. Got lots of beans. Black beans. Ah. I'm so crazy. You had that? Oh, yeah. Yeah. It's fresh. I wonder what else they have. Zoe killed his salad. What tastes like Chipotle, that stuff? It's that cilantro in there, I bet. And it gives it that Spanish vibe.
How are you guys? Everything good?
Oh, yes, thank you.
I'm gonna get that for
Do you have to get another plate? I'm going to have more there. You should take them with you so they can see it. And if they have it. So what mall is close to here? I feel so way down with them.
Yes.
I'm like, come on. It's a rental car. Like, I just don't want those problems.
It's called basically human error. It's like a
leeway
for it. And Jennifer, feel like you can't drive it like that. So you can't. You were just using the car and it was supposed to be used. And you have
to. Yeah. But come on. Let's do it. It really is.
It happened in my car. It happened
in... What car?
Oldsmobile. Not that.
Okay. When Zoe was driving it?
I think when I was driving it one time. I think it happened 12 times.
I thought it was already messed up.
Before I got it?
I don't know.
Maybe it was back when you was driving it and I was in it.
I don't know. And it did happen in Zoe's car.
It happened in Zoe's car too.
So what we're talking about is we were just driving my rental car and on the highway, and a pebble came and cracked the windshield. And it literally just happened like 5 minutes before we came here. So I'm just like needing to snap out of it and not think about it. And look at this, guys.
You should have moved that, man.
I'm so clumsy.
Should have thought preemptively.
Whatever. I'm going to dip it in there.
I did do some more. What was that?
Oh, God. He made me want to put my whole plate away.
What was that? Let me get you some.
No, thank you. I didn't even use it. It was $1,000. That's so real good.
Cheese and black.
The pasta smells good. I'm gonna have to eat all that in moderation. So Monday I have to work all day. So I'm gonna have to find time to get up for that. We'll call that an enterprise or whatever. Why'd you come with that, though? It smells so good. This one tastes. As long as it's cold, I gotta get my taste buds off of any type of sugar. Does yours taste like it's a little sweet? Taste mine, though.
You got sugar?
No.
If I got sugar?
No, taste mine. Because I need to know. Every drink I pick.
You ain't got no sugar.
Yeah, like.
This is green tea?
The middle one?
I would have
got what you got.
Is this the middle one?
Yeah. You like that?
That's a green tea. I ain't tried it. I got the strawberry
lemonade. And it's a little sweet.
Yeah, try it.
Mine isn't sweet at all. Like,
I don't think yours is close to me.
They have
a little bit of sugar. Maybe another
time. I don't want the sugar. I would like sweeten it with that agave or the honey. Maybe we're supposed to. had it right. Somewhere. Because it sure is a... I needed a kickstand. Because I could have turned this upside down to have it up.
I want the best super salad I've ever had.
Alright, I'm about to get something else. Mm-hmm. I'm salad up. Do they have the plates up there though? Why am I dropping stuff? So how do you get the plate? Do you have to go over there and get it?
I had 1 inch that I brought from over there. You got to go up to the front.
To get an extra plate?
Yeah, matter of fact, you need to put one up on it. So you might want to know it.
For real.
That way we have people walking back and forth.
Okay,
hey. Preemptively.
Oh my God, you're in this word. I hate when people get these words. And then they just, that's the only word they use. Are you about to get plates?
Yeah, I'll grab
four. Yeah, grab four.
Absolutely, yeah.
I appreciate that.
Yeah, somebody
right.
You may take a tray as well?
You can leave the tray.
All right. How about that?
Yeah, you can take that. You can leave that silver. Appreciate
it. Absolutely. I'm still getting anything.
I want to taste this Asian ginger broth. All right, let me one sip. Oh, that thing hitting, dog. No, this soup. Listen, taste it. This is the best broth. Taste it, please. It's Asian ginger broth. You taste that? Nobody been eating this. Asian ginger broth, yeah. Oh my gosh, Aunt, that's the best broth. For real.
This clam chowder is good.
I can eat clam chowder.
This got bacon.
It's already in it. My fork got choking. It is what it is.
Is it not good? You had it
right? It doesn't compare. But it's healthy, Matt. So, yeah.
What's good? What? It's got different type of Matt. It ain't.
It's just kid Matt.
Matt.
Yes. Oh my gosh, this soup is so good. It
looks so good.
It's that ginger. It's Asian.
Smell it real quick.
It smell, it's, if I was ever sick, I would want like a big thing of that. If I was sick, Asian ginger broth. I have a feeling I should just left the message on your phone about this doggone pepper. You didn't get the stuff toppings?
No, not yet. I didn't really have no room. I didn't have the tray, so I couldn't use two plates. But I have some.
They need to see what you're doing.
No, not yet.
Yeah, right. It's not even. It's supposed to be on both of us. It's supposed. You're supposed to see. The beginning and the end. Man, this broth is good, but it gets you full. They did that with this broth. I wish I knew how to make this broth at home. I was just going to ask you before when I seen the potatoes. I'm like, so you didn't get one? This is so good.
I don't need the salt, but I got it. It tastes the hell. You
You better put it No, thank you. Now you're looking up. That broth was good, I can't lie. Alright, I'm about to go, y'all, so I can crack.